Hold on.
Okay, this is, again, 5 sets with 10 reps of everything. So you got 10 bicep curls, 10 hammer curls, so it's 1, 1, 2, 2, and then 10 with a twist, so 1, 1, 2, 2, all the way to 10. And then you'll be doing 15 crunches, which I'll show you.
I think you skipped the hammers.
Okay.
We'll find out.